مش كده استغيث أصلح لي شأني كله ولا تكلني إلى نفسي طرفة عين يا حي يا قيوم برحمتك أستغيث أصلح لي شأني كله ولا تكلني إلى نفسي طرفة عين يا حي يا قيوم برحمتك أستغيث أصلح لي شأني كله ولا تكلني إلى نفسي طرفة عين. We believe Allah is الحي. Me and you and everyone must die. Suddenly when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decide. So the best thing who can deal with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, read his book. Ayah number 196, Surah Al-A'raf. And imagine today is 9 of Shawwal. La ilaha illallah. Ramadan is gone. Shawwal today is 9. Our age is gone. So take something for yourself with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ayah number 196, when Allah said subhanahu wa ta'ala, إن ولي الله الذي نزل الكتاب وهو يتولى الصالحين. Surely is my wali is Allah. Wali means his protector. Okay. So don't ask anyone to protect you. It's Allah. إن ولي الله. It's Allah who has revealed the book. Why Allah talk about the book? Ayah revealed in Mecca. And come back another surah in Mecca. When Allah said, فَقْرَأُوا مَا تَيَسَّرَ مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ. Read something from Quran. And Allah said, عَلِمَ أَن سَيَكُونُ مِنْكُمْ مَرْضَى وَآخَرُونَ يَضْرِبُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ يَبْتَغُونَ مِنْ فَضْلِ اللَّهِ وَآخَرُونَ يُقَاتِلُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَقْرَأُوا مَا تَيَسَّرَ مِنْهُ. No excuse. Last week by Allah, we visit one brother in hospital. He came to open his eye. Okay? I said, wow. When I said, brother, read some Quran with me, we say La ilaha illallah. I remember this ayah. Allah give us everyone two eyes to look in his book, to read. But don't read alone. You must read with your brother. If you have halakha, sit down with group, with jama'ah. But if you say, no, I am sit down alone, okay, as mu'tazila, as go away. Okay, I believe it. We should sit down together, to learn together, to take some wisdom from the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to learn from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then from Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, then must learn from each other. We need each other. We can't live alone. Because suddenly so and so passed away, or so and so has disease, so and so sick. And don't be overjoyed if you hear someone is sick, or someone is passed away. If you have some problem with him, say, or with her, say, oh Allah forgive him. Oh Allah cure him or cure her. Again, amazing. إِنَّ وَلِيَّ اللَّهِ الَّذِي نَزَّلَ الْكِتَابِ وَهُوَ يَتَوَلَّ الصَّالِحِينَ. He protects righteous people. I mean, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all of us righteous people. And don't let shaitan lead you. You can control shaitan. You can bring another people to the masjid. Don't come here to hunt some mistakes. Everyone has mistakes. Okay, everyone here has mistakes. But come here by good intention, try bring another people, they not practice. Majority of our nation not practice. Majority of our nation did not read Quran. Majority of our nation they don't know Surah Al-Fatiha. We not come here to talk about big surah or anything. Surah Al-Fatiha and the shortest surah. Wanna bring another people, our kids, our youth. When, inshallah, where's our youth, subhanAllah. In Ramadan, mashallah, a lot come to fight about azan, about the spot here behind Imam. Now, not anyone come again. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring all of us again. And we have hope with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya wali, ya ni'ma al-mawla, wa ya ni'ma al-nasir, insurna al-a'da'ina, min shayateen al-insi wa jinn, Allahumma ameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make the Quran the benefit to us in this dunya and hereafter.